I had a dream, was on a date, was the best it'll ever be. But that was really something that I thought I'd never see. Your plane leaves tomorrow, so I was asking, is it fate that I'd have the opportunity to take you on this date? Really scared at first, so I asked your friend to do it. And when you told her no, my first thought was, well, I blew it. Grew up her myself, and when I asked, you told me yes. So my next question was, can you wear that blue dress? Couldn't match at first, took four stores to find the shade of blue I wanted that was in this dream of mine. When it was all said and done, I said I'll pick you up at 7. And when I saw you, I was an angel straight from heaven. Walked you to the car, held the door for you to see. One of the gifts I got to show how much you mean to me. Said you were scared, but there was nothing there to worry. Just thought I'd get you something for all your work, you deserve it. There were two more to find, they were hidden in the car. One is with the gloves, the other wasn't far. When we got to dinner, said he'd find it with some ease. But once you gave up, I said, oh well, it'll have to freeze. Sat down at the table, this dream was getting better. And when it was all done, I was gonna make it all better. But that letter turned to this, I was probably gonna do it. Because it seems much easier to just explain my life through music. Once the food came, I had the greatest of ideas. I knew just where I wanted to give you gift number 3 at. Had my thinking face, you'd ask, what's wrong, don't talk to me. But couldn't really explain it, so I said, oh, you'll see. Then you asked me, what's the point of all of this? So I told you how I just wanted to reenact the state of bliss. To make a dream come true, before I lose my chance. Just in case this may or may not be our last dance. After that we crossed the bridge, had to be next to the tree. That was when it was best to hand you gift number 3. It best resembled you, even though I know you'll deny. But that's how I'll always ever see you through my eyes. Played pool for a while, was most fun I've ever had. But forgot I had work soon, so I started to get sad. We left anyways to get a shake, it's what you wanted. I know you always hate it when I do it, but I bought it. On our way back home, it really started to hit me. I was running out of time, it'd be a month without you to see. We went to bed later and it meant the world to me that I got to lay down next to you one more time. Went to the airport, country playing the hole right there. It's something you had played, and that music can get my hair. Walked around, got some coffee, I was savoring the moment. You both were talking about crying, I was the only one who shown it. Walked you to security, watched you weave on through the line. Took some deep breaths and he told me, hush, you'll be fine. I'll deny it if you ask, but I said I'd never lie. So yes, when you were through, a few tears fell out of my eye. I'm glad you're in my life, and I hope it'll never end. And it meant the world to me when I saw you called me your best friend. When I was asked about how it all went, I said it was the greatest night of my life. It was the best gift I could have ever asked for. It was better than any dream I could have had. I want to see you succeed in life, because I know you deserve it. And thank you for last night. It was perfect.